go hard.
Still in my first ship. How are you doing? Playing some Starfield. Okay, you have commandeered a new ship. If you land on a planet or gravity jump to another star system, this ship will become your home ship. Any quests, objectives, or passengers in your previous home ship will be transferred to a new ship.
Okay.
Take off.
I got a new ship.
I sold somebody's ship. Okay, you now have a new home ship. Your previous home ship has been added to your fleet. Retrieve ships in your fleet that you have left behind. Go to a ship service technician or any major city to ask to view the ship that you own. From there, you can cycle through the ships in your fleet and select make home ship to retrieve. Awesome. And are those pirates there again?
Keep my suit walks short until I learned you can go to the bathroom in these things.
Nice. We got a new ship. Let's go back. I guess those pirates outside are dead. Unknown ship landing. So that's where I stole it from. Okay. So basically, they had me land in the same area. Abandoned mine. Nice. Abandoned doesn't mean abandoned. Sarah, forgot her name there for a second. Level 14, a little bit harder than it'd be. Go that way. Whoa. I didn't get a health pack in, but I flew across everything. Have to do this again? All right. Nope. So, what I didn't do last time, I'm going here and see what they had to steal. There you are. Are you having fun down there or something? Alright, we need to save it from this point on. This guy comes at you with an axe. Just the one, huh?
Yeah.
Now we're going to steal the ship. We are going to steal a ship. We are going to steal a ship. Alright. We're going to fly into space. Okay. And that's how you steal a ship. Huh. I wonder why the other landing thing's not coming up. Okay. Note to self, I need to save it when I go into a dangerous area. Negative 220. I just realized that. Okay. This is where we're going to go. We gotta go to this mine. Come back and they're gonna want revenge. Let me get closer and then I'll save it. Quick save. Oh, that was a gun I probably don't need, but...
Get down!
Oh, you know what? I just realized that I was in your person. What are you doing over here? I should always reload. I can't see. Whoa, I'm full? I need to get rid of some stuff. I guess you're right in the middle. Down here. Whoa, that's not fair. The game made me look up. This guy's kicking our butts. I'm gonna go up this way. Kicking my butt. You okay? Oh. No, reload. Thank you.
idea.
So I get in here. I'm all quiet, trying to get these turrets. All right, let's do this. Come on, Sarah, come with me. Mining complex, old mine.
Go ahead and get some people. That was a shiny pipe.
Sarah. Just jumping down there, huh? Explosive warning, probably shouldn't. Probably shouldn't have been throwing stuff. Yeah, I don't think I meant to do that. She's out there just killing everything. I like it. I'm just gonna eat all this because I'm overweight. Do I have too many of some weapon? Okay. A lot of fun stuff in here. I can open that. I may not want to right now. There you are. What are you doing down here?
Ha! You're a damn jerk.
Where were you and where did you come from? Nothing there. I think I need a deep core. I don't know. Already have one of those.
Going to end you. I'm repositioning.
can't. It's kind of hard with these big red lines. Hey, Sarah, come here. You guys, you're all hiding back here.
I'm sure they had something we can use.
You guys are all over. Anybody up here? It was just you guys. Okay, we'll go up there in a sec. It's over here. What you doing in here? Okay. So what we need to do, go here, go inventory. We need throwables. It's funny because nothing, these guys, I can't do anything with them unless something's running towards me, you know? I guess I didn't realize that I already had that gun. We'll go up this way.
I died. Darn it.
Well, I got aggressive. I'm hiding here.